Winning this pageant will bring another feather to my cap by, apart from being the first women wheelchair lawn tennis player of the country.
Well, if I win the contest, it would be one of the biggest achievements of my life. First of all, I would definitely like to celebrate it with my parents, without whose support it would never ever have been possible.
Obviously, I will be on cloud 9 if I win this pageant, but not only because it's me who's winning it. I think I'm representing the women with disability at large of our society.
अगर मैं मिस व्हीलचेयर इंडिया विनर बन सकती हूँ तो मेरे जैसे जो भी व्हीलचेयर्स पे हैं उनको मैं मोटिवेट करना चाहूंगी.
अगर मैं ये टाइटल जीतती हूँ तो मैं बहुत खुश नसीब लड़की होंगी क्योंकि मैं ये टाइटल जीतने वाली फर्स्ट इंडियन लड़की हूँ.
Winning this competition would mean setting and achieving goals would be easier. I think I'll be a role model for many more.
If in case I win, I would see that the day will be the most joyful day of my life.
If I win this, I will carry on doing what I've been doing.
If I win the contest, so firstly I would like to devote myself towards the empowerment of women and especially to the physical challenge women.